हाँ जी, वी आर बैक फ्रॉम आवर इमेजिनरी ब्रेक. सो आई वाज गोइंग थ्रू द स्टफ एंड पीपल हैड सेंट अस सम रिप्लाइज टू शेयर बिफोर वी डाइव इनटू द नेक्स्ट स्टोरी.
ब्रो, समबडी आस्क्ड मी टू टॉक अबाउट जूता छुपाई.
यस, समबडी डिड आस्क यू टू टॉक अबाउट जूता छुपाई. वुड हैव बीन बेटर इफ वी हैड रिमेंबर्ड टू टॉक अबाउट इट जब शादी टॉपिक्स की बात हो रही थी. But chale koi baat nahi, ab kar lete hain baat. Who cares? Damn cares. It's not a big thing. Buddy, just do talk about it.
Yaar, ek pe to main khud uska hissa tha. It was my friend's wedding, and it turned really awkward. Where you know how they generally start with like the ladki wale side, they say hum 50 lakh chahiye, and the doula side is going nahi 5 rupaye denge hum and all that shit. So aisa kuch chal raha tha. When I walked in, it was already going on. So I stepped behind the doula, who was my friend, and I said, yaar, hum 20 rupaye denge, you know. Aur mere saath doule ki cousin bhi thi, who I knew well from a few years ago. She was a good friend of ours. So we were both like, haan, hum 20 rupaye denge. And the ladki wale, jo ladkiyan sari baithi thi, they're like, haan, theek hai, 20 rupaye. Wo
bura maan gaye.
20 rupaye pakda rahe the, 20 rupaye unhe. Unhone pakad liye aur bola, ji, thank you, aur utke chale gaye.
Wow.
Yeah.
What is that?
But
that's weird. Again, like,
there is. It's just so petty. Ya to tum ye rasam karo hi nahi, which I fucking hate. So I don't
saying,
understand.
What are we saying? We're saying they got offended.
Yeah, they got offended. Yeah, I don't know. Us din ghar pe khana nahi pasand aaya hoga. Like, I don't know.
Man. Like, it's so weird. Like, either they got offended, which. Like the, you're not sure about that,
yeah.
And also, yeah, phir they were like, "Ah, bro, let's take the 20 and reverse the equation." That'll show them.
we've seen like 15 lakh diya gaya hai and all that. We've seen like big juta chupai amounts. Yeah.
Itna bada juta tha. Size 48.
We've seen like $20,000 diye kisi ne, in dollars. Like, we've seen big amounts being given. Generally, the consensus is ke ye amounts pehle se decide ho chuke hote hain ghar pe, and this is just like for, you know,
meri shaadi pe bhi pehle se decide ho gaya tha ki ye nahi hoga.
And that's the right way to do it. Like, I hate this so much, especially how the people involved in this. Yeah, if our potential clients are listening to this, they'll hate me for this. Yeah, ye mera candid, mera safe space hai. Mujhe bolne do jo mujhe bolna. So.
Aapki tasveerein achhi aa jayengi.
Exactly. That's what you should be worried about.
Yeah.
So you know how both parties, everybody's trying to be funny and they're not.
Bro, people. That's, this is a strong opinion of mine.
Yes.
You have to pass a test to be allowed to.
Exactly.
Test, linguistics test, kuch hona chahiye. Because so many people make jokes and 99.9% are shit.
Shut up, guys.
Exactly.
Tip of my tongue's name.
I have a few other names. I won't say it because you can't say anything about ladies. So.
So, nahin, like, you know, kabhi kabhi aapko koi, we've talked about this pehle, ke a lot of times you can say some shit to be funny and it's just your personality and the way you say it ke wo funny ho jata hai.
Yeah.
And some other person is saying it, you know, Boy like,
ba. Yeah.
Haan, for example, juta chupai ke dauran, koi bole ke yaar, ये आप दूध के ग्लास में दूध लाए हो, पता नहीं क्या ले आए हो, लाओ हमें चखाओ तो सही, यू नो. बट अगर एक बंदा बोले, अगर बंदा बोल रहे क्या लाए हैं आप दूध के ग्लास में, हम भी तो देखें. अच्छा,
दिस गाय इज अ रिकरिंग कैरेक्टर इन रिजवान्स लाइफ. हु इज दिस पर्सन, ये आ जाता है.
देन यू आर लाइक, मतलब इसकी फोटो नहीं लेनी. So I don't know. दूसरी चीज ये है कि जूता छुपाई इज डन in such a weird directed non-directed way ke usme kisi ko jagah nahi mil rahi hai. Dulha dulhan baithe hain, unke samne jamaat lag gayi hai, 50 log khade hue hain, koi baith nahi raha, hame tasveerein khinchne ki jagah nahi mil rahi, acha kisi ko koi nazar nahi aa raha.
Dekha hai ki aksar baith jate hain, like people are sitting around them on
like 5-6 log aage baith jate hain aur fir pura ek tabbar aake khada ho jata hai. Aur I don't know. I've tried like talking to people ke yaar isko koi alag tarike se kiya jaye. Maybe you can have them sit on two sides in front of the dula dulan. Like this is the dula dulan couch and you have the ladke wale sitting either and the ladki wale either facing each other.
That would make
and
sense.
The dula dulan are, you know, clear. Yeah. Aur unke beech mein behas bhi chalti rahe, like doodh to chakhaye. And
like jaise wo hota hai, you know, or, jaise hota hai kuch shaadiyon pe, you're sitting aamne saamne.
Yeah.
Also
yeah, you know what,
ladki ke saamne ho jaye, and you know,
yeah, jeez.
Mere jab isse yaad aaya experience mera, when I was like yaar kuch zyada conference nahi aata ladki walon mein is time pe yaar, but what the fuck bro, pipe the fuck down man. I remember मैं किसी दोस्त की शादी पे था. I don't even remember like कौन था, right? But मुझे ये याद है मैं किसी दोस्त की शादी पे था, and obviously I wasn't part of the main like you know लड़के वाले, but like side man था मैं, side man. And yeah. Like हाँ, so I was like yeah, but I wasn't saying much. कोई दुल्हन की कोई थी, पता नहीं क्या, fucking being rude as shit, bro. You don't even know me.
Really?
Why are you being rude? Why are you look? Shut the pointing and saying shit like, wow. I don't care man, just get your money and go.
ये देखो इसकी इसकी तो दाढ़ी भी नहीं आती और ये पैसे देते हैं.
गे होगा ये तो. Violence शुरू.
But also, yeah, way too much confidence. That's what this also.
Yeah, people get way too like hyped on this shit. And
it is horrible. It's unnecessary. It wastes time. Trip. It's yeah. Like yeah, 9:45 lighte band ho jani hai. Acha 9:40 ye shuru kar rahe hain.
There's also an element of wo bhi na subterfuge ke joota chupke se ekdam se. How do you approach
yeah.
someone jiska joota wo waisi banda baitha hai and uska yeah. joota aur niche. But somehow usko pata na chale ki you're coming to take his fucking foot in mouth.
Exactly. But because crowd इतना होता है कि उसमें आप किसी का कुछ भी उतार लो, किसी को पता ही नहीं चलेगा. Like
yeah, and that's the Pattaya story. Anyway, so